Hello and welcome back to Ben and Danielle Reviews. Today I have a special unboxing for you. This is Gnome Hollow. It is a brand new game sent to me by the op for us to review, check out. I thought I would open it up on camera for you, kind of show you what's inside. So the Gnome Hollow is a tile game where you have these little gnomes. It's a family weight game that plays 2 to 4 players in about 45 minutes. Let's crack it open. And let's see what's inside. So you're placing tiles, moving gnomes, completing rings, and collecting treasure. Let's see. Right. So got an advertisement for games coming up, as well as art project, which I'm hoping to check out soon. Field guide. Got the components in here. Everything you're supposed to see in the box. Setup and 2-player setup. Placement rules and such. And guide to flowers and mushrooms and such. About 20 pages. Got some bigger text, so shouldn't be too much. All right. So we got this big old thing here, a punch board. Let's crack this open and see what's inside. Punch board with some tiles, more tiles, more tiles, and I think this is like a central area here. Tiles and tokens, some treasure pieces, some more tokens, treasure pieces. Got some flowers here, got a board. Couple more boards here. It's got some a nice thickness to it. So not a whole ton of give to it, so that's good. And it's got 4 more boards that have a decent thickness to it as well. I think these are player boards. Got this foam thing, and it's got this organizer for organizing everything. Nice. It's got a cloth bag here. Nice and deep. It's got some baggies, which is great. And let's crack open this right here. It's got these screen printed stands here. Cool. Got these screen printed gnomes. Very nice. Very nice. And we got these tokens here. And that is everything that is in this game. Thank you everyone for watching and stay tuned for the review coming up later.